an important thing, but it's everything, said by Michael J. Fong, as it is the greatest facilitator of happiness to every one of us. I'm Uday Kiran, sharing some of the class. It's my pleasure to speak about Great Day, International Day of Families. It was celebrated on May 15th every year, and it was proclaimed by United Nations General Assembly in the year 1993. Family is important because they can offer support and security, coupled with unconditional love. They always look and see and bring in the best in you, even if you can't say for yourself. If you are in problem, they really understand you and bring you back to the place of peace. A mother, father and children all together make a family. In truth, a family what you made, it will be really strong and wonderful. No matter what you are, it develops the characteristics of a member in a society, which develops the child becoming an important or responsible member in a society. A child gets more opportunities and free expressions and thoughts to develop his personality. A psychologist has proved that a proper development in a child is impossible without a good environment in the family. The principles and the habits is required in the family is impossible to shoot later on the family, where the life begins and love never ends. For a such unique gift, what is our responsibility to keep it stronger? We should treat and bring it with respect and dignity. Once they call us, have more patience to explain our problem to them and get solution from them and honor the solution. After the all, they gave us yearly as every moment for our life. Family is without a family, even a strong member in the world is nothing. Family is more than the friendships and memories. Thank you.